There are some major hazards that babies and children are exposed to from pram use. These can include falls and impact injuries arising from faulty or incorrectly applied harnesses, or prams that tip over, cuts and pinched skin from moving parts, and the impact of colliding with objects or vehicles, or falls from heights if the control of the pram is lost. Therefore, pram safety is very serious, both when you're making your purchasing decision and operating the pram. Some prams are compatible with baby car capsules, while others can be converted to strollers when your baby is old enough. Some prams can be adjusted to face forwards or backwards, and some can be easily folded away to save space, and others are designed specifically to be combined with exercise, such as jogging. When choosing a pram, consider not only your present needs, but how your needs might change in the short-term and longer-term future. Be wary and careful if you're considering any second-hand prams, as it is often hard to determine their history. They may be lacking mandatory safety labels and warnings, and often are not sold with safe use and operating instructions. Prams supplied to the Australian marketplace are covered by mandatory safety standards. These standards regulate how prams must be manufactured to include certain safety features, warning labels, and instructions for use. These regulations cover prams, strollers, and convertibles. Prams sold in Australia must adhere to the applicable safety standards. This compliance will be clearly outlined by labels on the pram and safety instructions and on any packaging. As a minimum, prams must have wrist straps to loop around an adult's wrist, working brakes, coloured red, to stop the pram rolling, and restraint harnesses for the baby. Instructions must be available that contain not only safety warnings, but also detail proper care of the pram and how to use it correctly. It is recommended that you make regular checks of the various moving parts and joints of your pram to ensure it remains safe and sturdy. This is particularly important for prams that are foldable, as continuous use of these mechanisms can sometimes loosen structural components. Remember, you use your pram to get out and about on most days, so ensuring your pram is safe is important for your little one and your peace of mind.